was born on April 17th, 1962, in a boogie down the South Bronx. Shit that we've been through, something you couldn't even imagine. Got homies that died from stabbings and shootings. Rappers was active, the sirens and ambulances. Pops was black, moms was Puerto Rican. My pops was up north, so I ain't barely see him. My mama was working and left me home. I ain't wanna be there alone. And for the streets I would roam, the streets would become my home. I witnessed a lot of shit I wish I never did. Eventually we lose like half of my friends. I started off by smoking weed, but it stopped helping me relax. And that Ronald Reagan era happened to stumble on crack. It made my body numb, sensations couldn't ignore it. At one point, I probably would've sucked some dick for it. I lost everything in life, I'm homeless, sleeping on the floor. Itching to get a fix, I went and I robbed the liquor store. Now I ain't no criminal in them crimes that I committed. Was honestly results of an addict fighting a sickness. And I ain't hurt nobody, I just got the cash, was good to go. Got locked up in 87, came home by 2004. No, I'm a convicted felon, got bullshit on my rap. Couldn't find a job at all and I ended up going back. Because of my addiction. I was born December 21st, 1995, in the suburbs, sent to a cop, my mama housewife. I had everything growing up, great memories. Since I'm little, I used to play basketball. My father taught me to dribble. My Uncle Vinny was my favorite, would play his video games with me all the time, which would rank him above the people I stayed with. He ended up dying, we argued the last time I saw him. On top of that, my parents ain't get that Beamer I wanted. Couldn't handle all this negativity in my mental. Feeling like nobody could relate to what I just been through. Started smoking weed, but needed more medicine. Zombies walking through the burbs, stumble on heroin. It made my body numb, sensations couldn't ignore it. At one point, I probably would've sucked some dick for it. I lost everything in life, my mama cut my credit cards. Itching to get a fix and remind you I was desperate, y'all. So now it's about 7:30 and it's getting dark. Seen this pregnant lady take a walk right down the park. Wonder how much that wedding ring was gonna get me. I walked up to her, put a knife to her belly. And no, I ain't stab her enough and I just tried to scare her. She gave me everything and her eyes filled with terror. I got arrested, although all those years that I was facing, I ended up with drug counseling and 2 years probation because of my addiction.
We all got an addiction. Some do heroin and abuse prescriptions. Meanwhile, me, I'm stuck in a cycle that's vicious. A system meant to punish the victim. Syringe or spoon, you choose your instrument. As violent notes play across the main stage, Joey gets less time than Jerome and Jose. Matter of fact, the judge might throw away Joey's court case, but Jerome and Jose about to serve a 48.